Warren, today we're going to be talking about X-Men. Now, Fox is going to reboot the entire X-Men franchise again. I thought it was brilliant the way they did the first time with Days of Future Past. A lot of the actors were wanting to move on to other things, so they have this new cast kind of doing it. And now kind of the same thing is happening, only the cast doesn't kind of this, they have this all or nothing thing, so if one of them doesn't decide to do it, they're all not gonna do it apparently. And we heard that, I think, after X-Men Apocalypse released, right before it released. And we pretty much thought it was a joke, but obviously these guys were serious. So now Fox is looking for rebooting it again, which is weird because why? I mean, story-wise, I don't see how that's going to make sense. It was very creative writing to do the first time with Days of Future Past. You had, you know, the original cast there, and they went back to the past and reset everything. So that was cool, but this time I think it's a mistake. I think they should just leave the X-Men alone and do something else. Do like an Excalibur or an X-Factor. I mean, they have Moira MacTaggert, so they could totally do an Excalibur. I would love to see Nightcrawler doing his own thing, having his own team with that awesome sword and Colossus in it. Maybe the Colossus from Deadpool to kind of keep that whole universe going. This is a fresh start for them. They could really take it into different areas in different ways, but just leave X-Men alone. I don't get the whole appeal of why you want to continue to milk X-Men. I mean, there's so many different things you can do within that franchise. I mean, who are those guys? The underground people that lived underground, the Morlocks. You can do a lot of things with the Morlocks. You can do a lot of things with Cable and Bishop. And I mean, their stories alone is enough to bring some cool stuff out. I know they're doing a Cable. They're actually having Cable and Deadpool. Maybe it'll be a Cable spinoff from that. But there is so much lore within just the X-Men. There's so much you can do with that. So I don't know why they keep beating, you know, X-Men's been around for what, 17 years? They just keep just driving that point home and nailing it into the casket. And I cannot for the life of me understand that. X-Men is cool, but there's also other cooler things you can do. I'm just saying. So what do you guys think about this Fox redoing everything? You know, Bryan Singer's not going to be a part of it. It's basically a whole new team and all kinds of conflicts. But what do you guys think about them rebooting X-Men? Do you guys think they should just give it to Marvel, which it sounds like they're in talks of doing anyway, depending on how Logan does? But do you think they should give it to Marvel? Do you think they should try this reboot again? Or do you like the Combat Man's idea and you think they should just go ahead and delve into something cooler like an Excalibur or an X-Force or an X-Factor or a freaking Generation X? Why can't Jubilee get some love? Generation X, please? That would also be nice. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Like, subscribe, share, and as always, peeps out there, so long, and I will see you next time.